I just say take everything in, go to everything, involve yourself in everything, get to know all the students, do everything you need to do because it will definitely prepare you for the future. So my name is Antonia Kincaid. I am a secondary science education major with a concentration in chemistry. I didn't come in for teaching. I chose Western for forensics. They had a really good forensics program, and that's kind of what drew me to Western. Got to college, and I just kind of was like, I want to find a job that's going to make more money. But I wasn't happy, and I kind of realized going through classes my freshman year, like, I don't like this. This is not going to make me happy. I don't know if I can do this for the rest of my life. So when I was, like, younger, I always wanted to be a teacher. I'd set my dolls up, and I'm like, oh, I'm going to take attendance today. I'm grading papers, and I'm doing all their assignments for them because there's nobody else to do them. But I just kind of would do, like, pretend to be a teacher. I just always wanted to be a teacher. And then I eventually switched over to teaching, and I do think that I'm getting a really great experience because Western Science Department is so advanced, and they're just building, and it's still growing. I think that if I were to have to sign a contract in the fall, I would be set to go. This internship has literally given me as if I've been in the classroom teaching for years and years and years. I've gotten materials, I've gotten experience using PowerSchool and putting in grades, I've got experience creating tests, being a part of professional development teams with other teachers, working with other staff, going to faculty meetings. I think that if I had to sign a contract tomorrow that I'd be completely prepared to do it because the internship has lined me up, given me the tools that I would need to be in the classroom. Currently, I'm looking at a master's program. My interest while lying in science also lies in urban education. So rural and inner city schools dealing with minorities because there's such a big difference in the way minorities learn. So I'm looking at master's programs hopefully to dive deeper into urban education and rural education and teaching minorities and how to better serve minority students. I had a science teacher in high school. She was a Black woman. That was the first time I'd ever had a Black teacher and a Black woman as a teacher, and her being in science was just made it 10 times better. I mean, I just wanted to be that for somebody else. I want there to be young Black girls and boys and minorities just to see, like, I can do that too. I can be a person in that field. I can be in science. I can be in technology. I can be in the STEM field. So I just want to inspire somebody else. That's kind of my inspiration for me.